She trembled when I looked off in the distance. She always hoped I'd take her by the hand. Now there may be some letters with some misprints saying something about our future traveling plans. There's a tear-stained rocky wall that separates me from all of those who dare draw too near. And I guess by now she tells her friends she hates me. I can almost feel the burning in my ears. In the dark and lonely canyon where my heart hides, I still hear the echo of every tear she cried. Lord knows that she tried to scale that wall so tall and wide, but she's still on the other side of the great divide. So many differences between us, and the distances were far too great to cross. Now in her wildest dreams I know she's seen us, but I don't think she ever stopped to count the cost. Now I'm grateful for these memories of affection. My heart's packed up and my mind's already gone. And I'd rather leave her weeping from rejection than to see her broken by the road I'm traveling on. And in the dark and lonely canyon where my heart hides, I still hear the echo of every tear she cried. Lord knows that she tried to scale that wall so tall and wide, but she's still on the other side of the great divide. She's still on the other side of the great divide.